Hey guys, it's Sarah again. I know two videos in one day, but we also have a clutch hatching. There was 15 eggs total, and there's five left to hatch. All of them have been normal so far, and I'm assuming probably the rest of them will be normal. But they all have this really cool pattern on them. I'm not really sure if the pattern is anything in particular, but I really like them. I think they're all going to be beautiful. I'll let you know how they all turn out. Thanks for watching, guys.